I built a free tool for you that generates YouTube keywords specifically for your channel, and I bet it will fit well into your current keyword research process. You enter your channel name here, then you get ChatGPT prompts, but not just any prompts. They are more advanced because they include your channel's video titles, which is how you get keyword ideas specifically to your own channel. And as a result, you get these keyword ideas here that are even validated against being hallucinated or not. The link to this free tool is in the description or in the pinned comment. All right, let me choose one of you who commented on my videos in the past and show it to you how it works for another channel. All right, let's go through the comments. And here we have AJ. His channel is about composting. All right, let's enter his channel name, select it here. And the next step are the ChatGPT prompts. I open it in ChatGPT. ChatGPT responds with a channel description, and then I have a second prompt that I paste into the chat as well. And here we get the keyword ideas. Now the problem is, of course, that ChatGPT or any other large language model that you may use is hallucinating oftentimes. So the keywords that you get may not be real. So what we do now as a next step, we copy these keyword ideas. And here in the tool, we have a section where we can paste them. And here, it now goes through each keyword and validates them. And as you see with the green check, there are many of them that AJ can use to optimize his next videos. But let's go even one step further than that. The next question is, of course, for which of those keywords has AJ a high chance to rank? So here we have one more button, which I click. Then I click search all, and Morningfame goes through one keyword at a time to evaluate AJ's chances to rank. This one, for example, he does not have a good chance to rank, but this one he has. And here's the final result, and as you can see by the red grades, many of those search terms are too competitive for AJ because he has a small channel, but several of them are great for him to rank. You can sort by rating here, and you see the good ones at the top. At the core of this free tool, you have these ChatGPT prompts that you also can run with any LLM, maybe even run your AI with Ollama locally on your own computer. So let me show you in detail how I crafted those prompts, which I hope will teach you something new about prompting. But first, let's pick another one of your comments. Here we have the In Between Tales. It's a channel about mysteries and true crime stories. Let's enter the channel here. And here we get the ChatGPT prompts. Again, it's also working for any other LLM. The most important part is that this prompt includes the latest video titles on the channel. I mean, it's obvious we have a small channel in this particular example, and we can't expect an LLM to really know about this channel. So we have to craft a prompt that includes the necessary information. In this case, we include video titles, which tells a lot about what the channel publishes and which topics they cover. So I'm saying, please describe what topics the following YouTube channel covers, and that the titles of the latest videos are included. So it's pretty straightforward to use this information to write a channel description. And of course, one thing to note is that this last sentence here is designed to make it work in any language, not just English. I tested it for German, for example. But you may wonder, why is this prompt asking for a channel description? We want keywords in the end, right? So that is then done in the second prompt. So based on this channel description, suggest keywords. I'm doing this with two prompts because this ensures that the final keywords are not too similar to the video titles. It doesn't happen very often, but it can happen that the AI will just copy and paste what is in the video titles. And that is probably not what we want, because we want to get inspiration about keywords that we didn't think of yet. This channel description generated here after the first prompt is really a great basis for creating keywords, because it describes the channel topics in more abstract ways. So unsolved mysteries, paranormal encounters and legends. So let's copy the second prompt here, paste it into the chat, and we get the keyword ideas that actually give us inspiration. While, for example, the Alaska Triangle already appeared in her video titles, so it really sticks to the topics that the channel is about, it nonetheless looks a little bit left and right. So for example, eerie encounters here, the word eerie was never used in the video titles. But again, we can't just use these keywords for optimizing our next videos, because there are many hallucinations in there. This means that these keywords are actually not used by viewers who search for videos like those on the channel. What the AI suggests there, of course, makes sense, but we have to go the extra mile and validate which of those keywords are actually used by viewers. So we copy them here, And in this next step, we paste them. And now we can see which are real and which are not. I mean, for example, Atlantis secrets here. It sounds sensible, right? But let me show you how we can validate that. We go to YouTube and start entering the keyword into the search bar, Atlantis secrets. And you see here in this list of keywords that viewers actually use in search, all kinds of keywords show up, but not Atlantis secrets. And these search bar suggestions are really the true source here, YouTube telling us which keywords viewers actually use in practice. Of course, with the free tool, you don't have to go to YouTube anymore and check every keyword one by one. This list here is already doing that for you. And the in-between tells, I bet you are curious. Out of the real keywords we got for you, these are the ones you have a high chance to rank for. Well, eerie encounters is also one you can rank for, but it has very low search volume. The ones at the top are much better choices. All right, everyone, enjoy the free tool. Link is in the description or the pinned comment, and subscribe for more free tools. Cheers, my friends.